Good morning, everybody. Easter Sunday, 2022. Just want to get on here and tell everybody have a happy Easter. I'm not going to be on here long because it's 30 degrees outside on this Easter Sunday and snow tomorrow morning. So yeah, we're not even dealing with any kind of spring weather. Seems like for the past 2 years, it seems like it goes from winter to summer. We don't get really a spring as part of the climate change deal where the weather's changing. Just another sign of times. Man does not know the day or the hour, but there'll be certain signals, and there'll be several signs. So, yeah, I just want to put that out there so everybody knows. But, yeah, it's cold out here this morning. I just want to get on here and wish everybody happy Easter. Stay safe out there. And, yeah, spend time with your friends and family, church, and enjoy life. Okay? I appreciate everybody for watching my videos, liking and subscribing. I'm out here with the t-shirt on and it's 30 degrees this morning. It's windy. With that wind blowing, it feels actually colder than 30 degrees. But at least the sun's out. But it's like a winter thing. You know, late April, still getting snow. I mean, it's really no spring. It's just been all cold, rain, and snow all month. There's only been a couple days where it got 70 degrees, and the next day it's like in the 30s. So, you know, it's kind of bipolar weather, and I know they say man made it that way, but I don't know. But, you know, yeah, it feels like winter out here, but, you know, you look in the sky, it's like, looks good. Sun's blaring out right there, and yeah, but yeah. Thanks, everybody. I appreciate it very much, okay? Love you guys. Thank you so much for watching.